Good morning, Mavericks. Today's Friday, November 8th. I'm Charles.
And I'm Syra, here with your MAVision News.
Soccer trials will be December 2nd at 3 p.m. on the soccer fields by the tennis courts. Girls and guys will be in the pit behind softball fields. Players must have a physical and rec one done to try out. Any questions, please come ask Coach Turner in T12 or Coach Simmons in room 507.
There are community service opportunities at the Winter Festival and Toy Drive at Dobie High School. There will be games, bounce houses, food, and characters at this festival. 600 families are expected to volunteer their time on any of the three following days. Saturday, November 16th, we will gift wrap toys. Friday, December 6th is festival setup. Saturday, December 7th is the day of the festival. For any questions, please see Miss Amaya in the counseling office.
Boys basketball tryouts will be today after school at 3 p.m. You must have a physical on file to try out.
Here are some of the spirit days for College Week.
College Week is next week. We want everyone to participate in these spirit days. Monday is basic training day. Honor our Mavs going into the military or who have served in the military. Wear your best patriotic, camo, or military attire. Tuesday is College Rocks. Wear your favorite band or musician shirt. Wednesday is All I Want for Christmas is My College Acceptance Letter. Christmas is at PMHS. Celebrate by wearing your best Christmas attire. Christmas shirt, sweater, Santa hat, or something that shows your Christmas spirit. Thursday is Have a Marvelous Future, which is Superhero Day. Wear your favorite superhero outfit. However, no masks, no one-piece suit or leggings are allowed. And Friday is College Spirit Day. Show your college pride by wearing your favorite college gear. Go Mav!
Here's Car Raiders.
Hi guys, welcome back to Car Raiders. Today we're doing Car Raiders with, well, I'm Maria.
I'm Jasmine.
Manon.
Yo.
And I'm Andy.
Caitlin.
I'm
Okay, so today we are going to rate
Luar's truck.
Luar's truck. So I heard Luar's a, was it a cheer escort?
Yes. Cheer escort.
Cheer escort. So far in his truck, we have a Go Mavs towel. We don't know where this has been, so.
Oh my god.
What? I don't see nothing.
It feels a little musty.
I found one of his hats.
One of his hats?
I think the candy to give the cheerleaders.
Does it have candies?
Bruh. Really?
Water bottles.
Oh,
it's still cold. I don't know how.
We have two extra markers.
I found some Crocs. We don't got Crocs, they ain't rocking.
Some gloves.
They're carpet.
He's a little brother. He's a little brother, right? It's a little. The name tag.
This is the rope for the pulling the car. You know, like.
Okay. Why would you take out the gum and not throw away the gum?
Oh my.
And it's like perfectly like.
That's kind of weird.
Okay, and then it says.
Look at all the water bottles.
Yeah, like so much. Water. There's so much trash in the back, like.
He has an account with Wells Fargo.
Oh, is he opening up a business?
Well, he went to Tutti Frutti.
Oh
yeah. he put gas at Stripes.
Oh, the breakfast burritos are really good.
What else in the console? I don't know what this is, so I'm just gonna leave it there.
He's big Jesus.
Yeah. Gotta love.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hey, one of the lights, the car doors are open.
Does he really have a hat?
Well, yeah, some sunglasses.
I think it's a workout.
Hand sanitizer.
Found some headphones. Music is key.
Oh my god.
Found a brush, you know?
A brush?
I don't know.
Andy! Oh my
god. This person must really love God. I respect you.
Okay, so I'm gonna keep the sunglasses on because, you know, mucho sol. Mucho sol.
You know what? Let's block them out for a bit. Sunglasses, oh my gosh. Sorry, I have like a collection.
Shut up, don't look at me.
Okay,
so far, what's
your name? Just that button right there.
Don't use that.
Look, it's a button right there.
Where?
Right there.
Those are receipts. These are important.
I'm sorry.
Hey, click the snow.
Somebody listen to Andy.
No.
Touch the snowflake. There you go. Ooh.
Ooh. Nice.
See if our Mavs can guess what's in the mystery box.
With
Daniel.
Venus. Devin.
Keith.
Juan Gomez.
Jen.
Okay, Laura. So I'm going to give you three items, and you're going to be blindfolded, and you're going to try to guess the item. Yes, you ready?
No.
But you have to be ready.
Alright.
Can you put the blindfold on?
My heart's beating.
Go! Can you see anything?
No.
Are you sure?
No. Alright.
Okay, here's your first item. Go. Reach down. More.
Chill. There's nothing here.
Oh, what the heck?
Ew! Oh, what is that? What is that?
Guess.
No. What?
Go do it again. Why are you shaking?
Bro, what the heck is wet? It's the white piece?
Yeah. Here you go.
They better not be nothing crazy here. Y'all gonna hear from my lawyer. Oh, what the bird? What was it? Ugh. I feel hairs and stuff. Hey, what is it? For real, man, if something bites me. What is it?
Guess.
Oh my god, it's a rat. What is it? I'm scared.
No, feel around.
All right, it's not gonna bite me?
No.
Feel like my guinea pig. Oh, it's a wig.
Is that your answer?
Yes.
Oh, it's an eyelash curler.
You know your makeup stuff.
Oh. Okay, hang on.
Go down.
I don't want to.
Go down. You're good.
Okay.
You're good.
There's nothing in here.
You have to reach. Reach.
I'm so scared.
You're gonna make me fall.
Okay.
Reach.
Oh, what was that? Oh, God.
You're scaring me.
Oh, it's a piece of hair. It's cute, I guess.
Guess it.
Okay, I felt it.
Guess it. What is it?
It's a piece of hair.
No. You got go back in there.
Oh, no. It's something. I got a little piece of string.
Don't pull it. It's going to bite you.
Oh, don't say that. Come here, little puppy. Please be a puppy.
It's not gonna bite you.
It's a hairball.
No. Oh my god!
Don't do that! Okay, it's something nice and pretty. It's a doll.
No.
Okay. It's something. What is this thing? I don't know.
Feel around, grab it.
Oh, it's a wig.
And you were all scared.
Can I take my blindfold?
Who's that? I feel like it's moving, but it's not. I don't know. What is that? The hell? Oh, a balloon? Like a pop balloon?
Yeah. And you're gonna guess what it is.
Can I like grab it?
Yes.
Feel
it.
I can take it out?
No, don't take it out.
Okay. I can't see it anyways,
feel
but
it.
Like. It's like really spirally at the end. Or. Is it like a Christmas decoration?
Yeah, but what kind of Christmas decoration?
Oh, it's a star.
Yes. All the way down. Keep going.
Shoot,
more.
Stop.
Keep going.
Oh.
Stop. What?
Ew, it's messy. Oh my god, it's crawling around.
It's like fluffy. Is it like a fluffer or something?
No.
What is this? Is it like a wig? Is it a wig?
Yeah.
Tweet of the day comes from Tony, and he tweeted, number 10, signing out.
If you would like to be tweet of the day, follow us at @PMHS_MAVVision.
That's all we have for you today, Mavs.
Happy National Cappuccino Day.
Later, alligator.